Here we have a nice old German Guarnerius violin. We would estimate its age around 1950s, probably, presumably 1950s, 1960s. It has narrow grinded, very narrow grinded fine sprues and a nicely flamed one piece maple back. It's going to be played with a newly rehaired old German bowl.